Through the course of these investigations, it has been determined that two of the victims got into a car with someone and one victim allowed someone into their car. At this time, we have not established a direct link between these cases. We will work with our federal partners to determine if any of these offenses should be considered hate crimes. At this time, we have not been able to draw an affirmative link between these offenses. We're working to see if there is any link. The message that I would think that the department would want to get out to the community is everybody needs to be vigilant and pay attention to their surroundings when they're out in public and use caution when interacting socially.